do some stuff. You like those? Huh?
Thank you. Baz Kabuddy. Tonight marks a special moment in Gamecock history as we celebrate the jersey retirement of Gamecock great Xavier Tiley. The 2011 SEC Freshman of the Year, the 2012 SEC Defensive Player of the Year, recipient of the Ted Hendrickson Award as the nation's top defensive end, the second unanimous All-American in school history, and a two-time first-team All-American and All-SEC selection. Tiley would go on to become the first overall pick in the 2014 NFL Draft by the Houston Texans. He is entering his ninth season in the NFL and has earned three Pro Bowl selections. Joining Athletics Director Ray Tanner and University President Michael Emeritus are members of Tiley's family, including his wife Najma and his three children, Jaleel, Jersey, and Jewel, and his mother and his grandparents. At this time, please join us in welcoming home to William Frank Stadium, number 7, Xavier Tiley. At this time, please turn your attention to the press box and receive it Tiley's Gamecock football legacy.
Thank you.
Georgia State, 14.